Hey guys, what's up? Today we are gonna be playing Farming and Friends. Like last video, I showed the forklifts. Today we are gonna be showing you guys how to do the automatic barn, and we are also going to show you how to use your cows. Okay, let's do this. Let's join the game. Okay, so we have to wait for a second. While we join, I'm going to take my data off. Okay, so, good thing that we are on the bottom level. So, how about I show you where to get the cows and stuff? So, how about I want this to go fast, so take a long time, using the green truck, my green truck, but it's like, I'm gonna use my cyber truck, but, okay, so like last time, I showed you that about my cobra truck, okay, here we go. So we have to just turn to this area. If you're on the top, you can go up through this area up here. I'll show you where it is. Right this area. Let's get this up. Right here. And then when you come down that area, you find this place. Right here. Find the cocoa. Cocoa is all the way over there. It's in the wooden stuff. I'm not gonna go there now. So let's go in here. How would I get? I do have 12, so how about I just go into 2? Okay, there we go. So I'm gonna go back to where we're from. Okay. While we go back to our place, I thank you guys for watching the videos, and I hope you guys can actually help me out for some more subscribers. And don't forget to like and subscribe my videos for this game if you like it or love it. If you do, I appreciate it. So we're gonna go to here. So there. Okay. So we're also okay. As you heard me say, we are also gonna learn about the. Oh gosh, I have to feed these animals. Okay, no worries. The cows are perfectly fine. Okay, so gotta start to feed my animals. Okay, so I'm gonna do that. There's some good chicken here. So, as you can tell, I have tons of cows. And only 6 here. Okay. And I can never usually focus on saving their lives because I'm always doing something else on my farm. Okay, I'm going to go here. There you go, cows. Look, y'all feel better than dying. Okay. Like I was saying, we're gonna bring this truck in. So, like I was saying, we are going to bring in the cows in this type of book. I do this, back up a little more. Okay, so when you ever do this, like if you have an animal carrier, you keep on bringing out your own animals and stuff. Okay, how about I leave that there for a second? I'm actually going to bring... Okay, so like I told you in the start about news, this. So, how about I click on my cows to bring them in? Okay. Like I was saying, this is what the automatic thing is, so I'm talking about. Okay, so how about we just bring that much cows? So, the automatic farm is basically you're using a farm with one of these. That's what it's like, and it always goes into like a small or big source. So when I come over here, I want to get the perfect milk. So I'm using free range right now. So all these cows are having good milk for. So you see right here, 59 or lower means it's spoiled, 60 or higher means that it is actually regular, but you mostly want to have a 90 or higher, most likely. So, yeah, so I'm going to let okay, so you see, at my tank, fuel tank, for my milk, see? So it says free range. What I love about this is automatically puts your milk in for you. That's what I love about this. So as you can tell, now they have barely any milk, because, and you also saw there was actually no tanks. When I used to play, I did not know about this method, but now I know about it. So, say this cow, I bring it over here, click on that, and this cow, click on that, and press that. How about I just put something else in my cows in there, because you never know how much cows you'll need for its milk. So I'm going to come over here. Okay, so as I said, we're going to go back in here. We are going to actually open up these cows so they don't have, plus they automatically do it. So no worries about needing to do that. Okay, you want as perfect milk as you can for your cow. Puts the milk in for you. So, say if you were me, like last video. Okay, how about this video? I have a mail about this method, but now I do know about it. So, tons of cows normally have to have a certain amount of time until they get to 300. 300 means you get free. So, when you have cows, I recommend if you have enough money. So, this is the cheap one, the Batman barn, but this is the barn that goes down here. This is the automatic wooden mine. Down here is the normal wooden mine. This is the easier one to get if you have that much. So, giving them milk or anything, you always want to try to at least get more, or at least get more. So, get out of my place. Don't you ever wish you could kick people out of your place? People always love going to people's bases that are bigger than theirs, you know? Wait, don't worry guys, I'm not going to put them into my whitelist. I normally don't, only if I have friends in the game. That. I hate people, I always trying to think I should just close each of my garages. You know, I feel like I should now. I have to close each of my garage now because if no one's on my whitelist and if anyone's actually on my whitelist, they can actually use your car. But if you respond it, it's a good idea to do that. So back to here. See that? And there my wheel is up. I'm gonna take that out. Okay, so when we get okay, so when you have your milk, you want to go to this place. You see over here? The place where you get your cows at. That's where you want to go. Okay, so when you go over here. Sorry, Mom. I don't really like that. So when you go over here, you would want to, but you go over here, get in your place, get in your position, come over here, then you do this, and you press that, and then you get down the tree. But I don't really like spending it on that, you know why? Because this is what I like doing for. Whenever I do this, it always makes me want to do something with it. I always want to use something else because if you have a chocolate factory or a cake factory, you always want to try to put it on something that you already have or that you can use to get more money. That's what I always say. That's what I always want. So now I have to deposit that much. Alright, I can't. So I wouldn't do it there, but actually. So when you come over here to, if you have this, you would honestly probably want to do this. So when you come over here and you get in your truck, you have to press Q and deposit as much as you want, like 0, 1, 2, 3, or all the way until how much you have max. So yeah. So, whenever you have a cow or you have your own medic farm, in your park, that's what you want to also use. So, thank you guys. I hope to see you guys again. And, if you guys liked the video, thank you.